Surprise in West End Building, and we're done.